How much of a responsibility do you feel the fashion and cosmetic industry has in putting forward positive aesthetic role models for girls in particular?
Oh, it's huge. I feel so responsible having as many people watching me as I do, and I'm sure Kate Moss feels the same. Obviously, she's in a totally different league to me, but it's scary how that many people are looking up to you, and you have to be a good role model. But I just be myself, and I try to be a good person and a nice girl anyway, so it's not too difficult, I don't think.
Where do you stand on things like, for example, the size zero debate? I mean, do you think it's definitely a positive thing that we are now starting to see more healthy size models, I think is the right way to express it?
I love that we're seeing a varied size of models on the runway these days. I think it's brilliant and an exciting new future. And it's nice that girls won't feel pressured. And if a girl is naturally really tiny, then that's great. If a girl is naturally slightly curvier, then I think the girl should just be their natural size. And it's nice that the runway are now trying to incorporate all sizes.
When you were growing up, was there anyone that you especially looked up to? And was there an aesthetic role model that you wanted to emulate and gave you that same kind of confidence?
I loved Emma Watson because I was obsessed with Harry Potter growing up. I still am obsessed with Harry Potter. And I always thought she was a great role model because she was intelligent and funny, but kind to all her friends. And figure-wise, she was never like really, really skinny or really like overweight or anything. She was just right, you know. And I think that she was a really good role model. I'm glad that she was my role model.